What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Ty Visuals, back with another video. So, today, I'm actually very, very excited for this video. So, today is a cool video. Like I said, it's going to be a part three, as you can see from the title. Part three of the little series we're doing is my setup, or my new setup, pretty much. So, just real quick, before the intro really starts, I don't want to make the intro too long, but I've started this, what, like 2-3 weeks ago? We came a long way compared to the first video to now. So, like I said, this is a part three, so if you want to see part two and part one, I'm going to put both of those links in the description. And if you want to see my last video, I'm going to put the thumbnail here, there, and also link to that will be in the description, and also the thumbnail that will be at the end of the video. So if you want to check all those out, make sure you stay tuned for that. Make sure you stay tuned for the video. I got a couple things, if you can see from the thumbnail, that I got new that I'm excited to talk about. So I don't want the intro to be too long. If you're new, subscribe. If you're old, like. If you're not new, not old, so comment, do what you got to do. If you're new, welcome to the family, subscribe. I'll see you in like 10 seconds, let the intro run, and peace.
This shit is God level, the rebel, nobody could rebel. I'm sick as the devil, I'm Dwayne Johnson, you fucking pebble. Presidential with the bezel, never want to embezzle.
Alright y'all, so before we get to the video real quick, I just want to say quickly, because I'd rather say it now towards the end of the video, thank you so much for the support. Like I've been saying, I've been seeing a lot of growth lately on my channel and the views, and I just want to say thank you. I thank, you know, the people who actually watch it. There is a good percentage of people who don't watch me, that are, or watch me that are not subscribed. So I just want to say, if you're watching this and you're not subscribed, subscribe. I got a lot of content coming up, a lot of things. If you want to see something, comment. Like I said, I'll do it. I mean, I'm doing this, you know, because I like sharing my ideas, and I like helping people out in the community. You know, I like helping you guys out. So yeah, I just do this basically for you guys. Creating content is what I like to do. So thank you for the support, and let's get straight to the video. All right, y'all. So real quick, as y'all seen the new monitor, like I said, don't mind me. I was playing Rocket League. But yeah, y'all seen the monitor. Y'all seen all of this. So everything here is not new. All this is new. Like I said, if you've seen the thumbnail already, you already see what I added. But yeah, let's just get straight to it. So right here, boom, we got the TV. So yes, this TV is mounted to the wall. So I mounted this, it's a single mount, single wall stud mount. I mounted this to the TV approximately a week ago. So believe it or not, when I posted my new setup part two, the day after I mounted this TV. So I was like, okay, now I gotta get a video coming up. So yes, this is a 40-inch inside, whatever that says. Insignia TV. It works perfectly great. I got it on Best Buy. So usually I get my things on Amazon, but I got this on Best Buy. I've been using it for about a week and a half, testing it, gaming with it, watching movies with it, Netflix. It works perfectly fine. It works great. Picture quality is good. So it's 60 hertz, so it's nothing crazy, but that's all I needed for my setup. You know, I wanted one that was at least 35 inches or bigger, and 40 inches, I found a really good price on Best Buy. I did curbside pickup. It was great. I believe it was 170. So I got a really, really good deal on it. I got a 2-year warranty. So I'm really happy with this. And it looks real, real good from the chill spot over there. I'll show y'all in a second how it looks. But also in the back, I'm going to show you real quick. So I am thinking about getting new LED lights, because of course the ones I got, they are coming off. And there's a better one I've seen on Amazon where you can connect them and don't have to bend it like this. But I do use the LED lights when I have movie nights or Netflix nights, and they look perfect. Also, with the single one, I can move it around. So if I want to lay in my bed and watch Netflix and movies, don't mind my messy bed. If I want to like lay in the bed and watch Netflix and movies, I can literally just turn the TV. I mean, I'm not going to do it now because it kind of takes a lot of work, but I can just turn it, position it. I can have it shooting right down if I'm laying in a bed and I want to watch Netflix. So I think that is super cool. Another thing to point out real quick that I got new is right here, this office chair mat. So actually, my mother got this mat for me. She was going to get one for her office, but the one that she got was too big, so she got a smaller one. But this is the one I got, nice office chair mat. So if you have coffee and coffee, what the heck? If you have carpet and you have an office chair, I definitely recommend to get an office chair mat, because it is a pain in the butt to not have an office chair mat and rolling the wheels around on carpet. It sucks. So I'm really glad I got that. She got me that like 2 days ago. She got herself one. So yeah, that's definitely a must. Also right here, this little ottoman. This was actually in my mother's room, but I use it kind of like to eat when I'm in my bing bags, and I use it to put my feet up if I'm watching the TV. Also the view, if I sit down, it looks great. Like, it looks perfect. And all those cords you see there, I'm gonna get like those things you put on the wall to highest the cords. I'm gonna do all of that, but you'll see that probably in the next video or the video after next, maybe part four, part five, whatever. But it looks great. And this ottoman here, I could put food here. I kind of use this tray, put food, put my feet up. I love it. I didn't have to waste any money. She gave it to me. She didn't need it. And yeah, it's just, I'm really happy the way it's looking. Got the little ottoman, put food there. Like I said, don't mind, it's dirty right now. Then I got the chair mat, and then I got the TV. The TV is literally perfect. I love it, and it's a great addition. And honestly, just to recap, that's pretty much everything. So like I said, the biggest thing is this TV. This TV is great. And it's crazy because even though we just added the TV, there's literally like so much more to go. This is only like 65, maybe 70% done. I'd say once the TV came in, it's probably like 70%. But it's still so much more to do. I got a lot of accessories, more LED lights, just more things in general. It's so much to do. So of course it's still daytime, so I can't really give you a really good representation, but this is the best I can give you. So right now I have my PS4 hooked up to my monitor and I have it hooked up to my TV. So here's, you can see the LED lights. So obviously in person it looks way better, but I can change the color, purple, red. Last night I had a purple because I was watching Netflix, or the night before last, but usually I have it on red and it looks great. Look at that picture quality. For a 60 hertz, only 40 inch, that was 170, that looks great for me. It's perfect, I love it. Quality comes out good. Now sometimes I will play the game in my game chair, or like, not my game chair, but my chilling spot. And I'll just play games there if I feel like it. But most of the time I play it on my monitor. I do work stuff on my monitor. Main stuff I do on my monitor, movies and just shows all on the TV. But yeah, like the LED lights come out great. It's perfect. I love it. Definitely, if you have a setup like this and you want to get a TV other than your monitor, definitely get it mounted. It looks super cool. Can't wait to add more stuff to make it look even aesthetically better. So yeah, there's definitely going to be at least 10 parts and we're only on part 3. So there's so much more to come. And honestly, like I said, it's not going to be a super long video. And it's funny because I say that all the time and it ends up being like a 10, 15, 20 minute video. But I'm going to try my best not to just talk and make it so long. So like I said, let me know if you really like that. Let me know, comment with things that I can add to make it better. Let me know what you don't like. Let me know what you do like, because I want it to, because I'm showing you guys my setup. So I want you guys, you're kind of going to be a part of it too. What you like, what you don't like, what I should add. If you like the TV, if you like the monitor, whatever. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have part 4 maybe next week or the week after next, but I'm gonna definitely have other videos coming up. I'm gonna have a video coming up, I think Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday. I think Tuesday. I'm gonna have a video Tuesday. I'm gonna have it pre-made so you guys can get that out quickly, because I also had another video, Thursday? So yeah, I'm coming up with the videos quickly. I'm on the grind. So like I said, I'm gonna have 2 videos for y'all next week, 2 this week, because I think you guys deserve it. Y'all been showing me love, so I'm gonna show you guys love. So yeah, I don't want the video to be too long. If you're new, subscribe. If you're old, like. If you're not new, not old, comment, do what you gotta do. Also, link in the description is gonna be for those videos as well. So I think that's it. Stay tuned to the next video this next week. All y'all stay safe, love y'all. And this shit is God level, the rebel, nobody could revel. I'm sick as the devil, I'm Dwayne Johnson, you fucking pebble, presidential with the bezel, never wanted to embezzle, my dick big, my money grows.